This piece is for me maybe the most important piece I ever wrote. It's dedicated to my two children. I wrote this piece on life and thoughts of Simone Weil because I accidentally bought one of her books with her writings when I was 15 and never stopped reading it. And actually, I never understood totally what she's saying, but I'm still trying. And I don't agree with her thoughts, but they make me forced to create my own opinions, and they are very contemporary. When she speaks about our compassion and how that compassion can become action, that's something that we really would need to understand today.